1 to 10, how excited are you to be performing today?
Probably like an 8 or 9.
What makes today an 8 or a 9?
I just love like playing drums, and it's exciting to play in front of people.
It definitely is. How long have you been playing the drums?
Like 3.5, 4 years, I think.
That's awesome. And what song are you performing today?
Hold On by Pearl.
Awesome. Any shout-outs you want to give to anybody before you perform today?
Well, my drum teacher, EJ, and Abel.
Okay, what would you like to say to your teachers?
Thank you, because they've helped me get very far, and I learned this song by them teaching me.
Our next performer's biggest influence is Dave Abbruzzese. And if you don't know what band he's from, look at this guy's shirt and listen to his song, now performing Hold On by Pearl Jam. Please welcome Mr. Ryan Levine.
I
Give it up one more time for Mr. Ryan Levine.
So how'd your performance go?
I thought it went good.
It went really well? What was your favorite part?
I love the whole song, so I couldn't really choose, to be quite honest.
I understand. And do you think you would do this again?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah. It was really fun playing on a big stage with a great group of people.
That's definitely a really great experience. So how did you feel being treated like the rock star that you are?
It was just a new experience. I've never really played on like a big stage. You know, we play Crossroads, but this is like a whole theater and stuff.
Exactly.
It's really cool.
Is there anything else that you wanted to say?
Thank you.
Let me see your rock star face.